Being in marketing and being a creative person, I know sometimes you may wake up in the morning and leave your house with an amazing vibe. You're happy, you're feeling good, you're in the car dancing. And when you get to the office, there's that one person that just ruins your day and messes your day up. You know what? Don't worry about that person. Stay focused, because God puts you on that path of that day. So stay focused and keep that energy all the way up and follow through today.